House lights? You'll get them. Come on up. You wait till we play. There you go.
Hi, everyone. Small but mighty crowd tonight. Thanks for coming. I'm Jennifer Ginsburg. I'm the Music Boosters president. And to say that these students are excited is an understatement. And to say that you all as parents and special friends are excited is also an understatement. We're so excited to be here after more than 2 years of not being able to put on a concert in this space. Here we are. And before I introduce the incredible, the amazing musical director, John Mattern, who is the teacher extraordinaire for over, I think, 6 classes, over 200 kids for the music program at Redwood. I want to do a couple housekeeping issues. One, please keep your masks on at all times during the duration of the concert. Two, we are live streaming this performance, and for sure we will have a copy of this performance after. So if the live streaming glitches don't happen for us, we will be able to send the link out after the concert for you to enjoy again and send to folks who haven't been able, who aren't here with us tonight. The third thing I wanted to say is a special thank you to the Redwood High School Foundation, who has supported the Redwood music program for many, many years. In the last 3 years alone has provided the music department with grants of over $100,000, and this has paid for instruments and technology upgrades and guest performers and lecturers, and we could not run this program without the support of the Redwood Foundation, without your support supporting the Redwood Foundation. So thank you. I applaud you all for supporting the foundation, and thanks to the foundation. And the last gratitude that I wanted to share is for the Redwood Music Boosters. We are an organization made up of parent volunteers, and we raise money to support the program for costs that aren't covered by the Redwood Foundation. Items such as sheet music or scholarships or other kinds of incidental items that come up throughout the year, such as adapters to put on this performance tonight. And sorry, I lied. One last thank you to the Redwood TV crew, who these are students tonight who are broadcasting the performance, and they've been working really, really hard. And I think that they'll be excited after next Thursday if they don't see me again. So thank you to them. And here is John Mattern.
Thank you, Jennifer. I feel like I'm in time warp. I have met none. I've not met the parents, and now I'm meeting some of you. But hey, we're here. We're more than halfway home, maybe, with all this. The last time we were in this theater was 2019, and I just dawned on me today that most all of these students have never been in this room, and so we used to fill it up. Oh my gosh, 5 or 6 times each semester, and I've had over 200 concerts in this room, and we're getting back at it. So we're going to give you a show tonight of the great American art form, jazz. And we're going to start with some combos. And my side man, come on over, Jeff, who's I am extremely fortunate to have Jeff Massonari as a wingman, side man, phenomenal musician. And I got to boast on him a little bit. You know, we played country, blues gigs, jazz gigs. I mean, he is the call for the San Francisco Symphony jazz shows. So he played New Year's Eve with the symphony. You know, he's okay. You know, he kind of gets through it okay. He's a phenomenal musician, great guitarist, et cetera, and a wonderful teacher, and just all around good stuff. So we're real lucky to have Jeff here. So, hey, let's get on with the show. Thanks so much. And congratulations to the kids for their hard work. We really have come a long way, big time, in the last 3 months, and I'm very proud of them. So without any further ado, Mr. Jeff Massonari and the Combos.
Thank you, John. Well, let me say a little something about this guy. I've done a lot of playing, a lot of teaching throughout the years, but I've learned an incredible amount about teaching. from this man. He's a wonderful musician, instructor, and a decent fellow. No, we're really actually pretty good friends. He's a great dude. Anyway, so typically I would be running the small band and he runs the big band, but this year we decided to do combos instead. So I'm not going to be conducting or anything. I'll be playing with one of them. But without ado, let's bring up the first band, which is going to be doing Fly Me to the Moon with Isabella on vocals. Come on, guys. Yeah. So we're going to be doing five songs. We got a swing, kind of a Latin thing, a ballad, a jazz thing, and then our last tune is going to be a real mix of stuff. We're going to have it's going to be a tune that has some rubato jazz, which rubato, if you don't know, means free-flowing, out of time. And then we go into a bossa nova, and then we go into a funk. So we're doing everything. So this first group is Fly Me to the Moon, again with Isabella. I think you want the black light, right?
Yes.
I shall remove myself.
The words, I love you.
How about these guys? I'm going to go with the reverb mic because I like reverb. That was Fly Me to the Moon. Wonderful job. A real pleasure working with these guys. It's been a weird time, but all's good. We're having fun. We're making music. It never gets old. This next tune is called Sway, and Analeah is going to sing it for you. This is a tune that I first heard Dean Martin do. That's probably anybody that knows this tune probably knows it from there. One other little thing, just if you're new to jazz, I think it sounds like most of you know what's going on, but you know, we present the melody and then somebody takes some solos, and then it's kind of standard fare to applaud for the soloist, which it sounds like you guys were, which is wonderful. Okay, with no further delay, here we go. Sway. Guys are doing great. This is really a pleasure to hear these folks. They put in some good work. They're so much improved over this semester. It's remarkable. All right, now we're going to show the group's sensitive side here. We're doing a ballad the classic ballad where, come on out, it'll help if they come out. The classic ballad, Misty, which is by Errol Garner and is known from a bunch of movies and whatnot. So very, very wonderful song. Sung to you by the great, why am I spacing? I know Emma, of course, Emma. Momentary, it's senior moment.
Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. too misty.
That was wonderful. Emma just sang her so well. One thing that's been great about this semester is to watch younger musicians get familiar with the art form of jazz, because it's not something that a lot of that's right. It's not something that a lot of the younger folks listen to. I was weird. I kind of got into it when I was about 15 or so. I played blues and rock, and I got into it kind of early, but really great. And for the singers, we've got a bunch of great singers. We're very lucky. And so here we go. Raquel, and we're going to do Autumn Leaves. It's kind of our own little arrangement here.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, a four.
We have one more combo tune for you. That was just really great. Really having a great time, and I think these guys are doing wonderful. Great job. Yes, this last tune is Summertime with us all on vocals, and for some reason I have a guitar, so I think I'm going to play. I have my Christmas chord here. I bought this one time for Christmas, and I guess that's why it's green.
Mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Oh, you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. Oh, but till that morning, there's nothing can harm you with Daddy and Mammy. Little baby, don't you cry. singing. Oh, you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. Oh, but till that morning, there's nothing can harm.
Great job for these guys. That was a lot of fun. We're going to bring up the big band, and I don't know if we're doing a break or not, but we're going to be... Nope, no break. We're just doing the... We're going right to the big band.
Short changeover. Set change. My God. Let's give it up for those vocalists, for gosh sakes. You'd like to hear them again, wouldn't you? You're going to. Every one of them are spectacularly talented vocalists in their own right. And those combos, let's hear it for the combos, all the musicians.
Trip on a train, and I thought about you. I passed a shadowy lane and I thought about you. Two or three cars parked under the stars, a winding stream, moon shining down on some little town, and with each beam, the same old dream. At every stop that we made, oh, I thought about you. But when I pulled down the shade, that's when I really felt blue. Peek through the crack and looked at the track, the one going back to you. And what did I do? I thought about you.
So we're really exploring from, you know, kind of the golden age of big band, 50s, 1960s, and but a lot of these tunes, you know, Summertime's the 1930s Gershwin tune, so really from the 30s to the 60s is sort of the 30s being the swing era, the 40s the bebop era, 50s more modern jazz starts and the hard bop, and then the Miles Davis and the modal. And the 60s was just kind of it went in so many directions, right? And you had Coltrane and experimental and free jazz, but boy, the big bands were really a big deal in the 60s, as we know about Sinatra and, you know, Sammy Davis Jr. and all the great, you know, Nelson Riddle arrangements and Live at the Sands with Sinatra and all those. So many of these arrangements are coming right out of that era. More of your enjoyment with these just phenomenal singers. Emma would like to do L-O-V-E. Thank you.
contemporary tunes, a great Norah Jones song back from the, oh gosh, I think the late 90s, and it's a nice arrangement of it. Now our incredibly talented Isabella Krause will sing this for us.
Don't know why I didn't come. Don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the bright day, yeah, wish that I could fly away. Instead of kneeling in the sand, catching teardrops in my hand. My heart is drained.
Hang in there, right? Hang in.
sky, stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't together, keeps raining all the time. Life is bad, gloom and misery everywhere, stormy weather.
not for me. It seems like one of the most, I guess it's from the old Girl Crazy, it's a Gershwin tune again, but Chet Baker does a great version of this, if you're not familiar with Chet, great trumpeter and singer. Here we go.
Lucky stars above, but not for me. With love to lead the way, I found more skies of gray than any Russian play could guarantee. And I was a fool to fall and get this way. Hi-ho, alas, and also lack of day. Although I can't dismiss the memory of his kiss, I guess he's not for me.
Joey on alto sax, Jack, Jack on piano, Cole on alto sax, Mika on trumpet, Bodie on trombone, and Agnea on the drums. Thursday night, we're going to have our intermediate performance workshop show. Please be looking. I'll send the YouTube link again, as I did this evening, out for everyone to enjoy. And hopefully we're going to have recordings on posted as well. Right, gentlemen? Isn't that correct? They can watch it at a later date. We're filming, right? Yeah. Okay. Is this happening? Okay. Good stuff. And then next Tuesday, a week from tonight, will be Advanced Performance Workshop. And following that, on that Thursday the 20th, will be our symphonic band and concert band. Combine a few numbers, it'll be about 50 of them up here, and with all our wind instruments and percussion, wind and percussion. It's going to be a spectacular evening. Please tune in for that, and hopefully some of you, I know many of the parents, will be able to see their wind players in a different format. And next semester, we are looking at moving into the more contemporary stuff for the big band. They've got some funk lined up and some more things for the vocalists as well, so we're really looking forward to that. I just am so grateful that we're all here, we're healthy. I hope your loved ones are healthy, and it's just great that we can play music. Music is such a, I don't know how to explain it, but it's been my life for most all of my life, and I'm so fortunate to be able to share things I know, and Jeff feels the same, to help young people keep their love and passion alive for music and be able to perform with such splendor. So thank you very much for
everything. Thank you. Thank you.
I have all the musicians come up on the stage. All the musicians, come on up. All the performers, come on up for one last bow here. Let's get you guys up here. Oh, man, no golf claps. Let's hear it for these kids. Man. Mr. Jeff Massonari. Thanks, Jeff. All these incredible vocalists. That's right. Such great talent. That's it. All of them. Outstanding. Yeah, that's right. That's right. You guys get it now. Yes. Our encore will be, you're going to hear from us again, and you're going to come. We don't have an encore number for you, but we will have an encore show, the big shows in the spring, a couple of them, lots of them coming up. So thanks again, and thanks to everybody who helped, Redwood TV, and have a great evening. Thanks so much.